This tutorial will walk you through using accelerators in Internet Explorer to improve your browsing experience. Now, if I open up Internet Explorer and I'm brought to Google, and say I'm searching on, say I have a trip planned and I'm searching on trying to find fun things to do in Cozumel. I've got my search results here, and I'm looking for one that would make the most sense to me, so let's just choose the first one, who knows. And I can see a list of different fun things to do. And let's say I want to go on a snorkeling or diving trip. So this looks interesting, Cozumel snorkeling. So I'll highlight the text I'm interested in and then click the right mouse button, slide down to all accelerators, and then I can choose to either search with Bing or Google. Let's try Bing. And now I have customized search results from what I focused in on that previous page. I can take it even further from there. If I click inside, you know, one of these options and then find something even more interesting, I can go through the same steps. I highlight the text I'm interested in. I do a right mouse click, go down to accelerators, and search with my favorite search engine. So in this tutorial, you learned how to use accelerators to improve your browsing experience.